Bible says John preached repentance. John preached repentance to all sinners. John, Jesus loved and had compassion, and he begged the man to repent, but he wouldn't. And Jesus loved him. But you know, Jesus had love, and you know, love, but Jesus is not all loving. Jesus has judgment. Jesus has a truth that if you reject it, he's promised that he'll come back according to 1 Thessalonians. And he will destroy all them that obey not the gospel.
Gary, it's okay. I got it over here. We're good.
He's going to put it in yours.
God gives you the freedom to rebel, the freedom to reject, the freedom to hate the truth. And that's what you're doing. You think we are haters. You are the ones that are great haters. You hate the truth of God. You love a lie. Your God is not the God of the Bible. Your God must be the devil. The Bible says he that sinneth is of the devil. He that sinneth is of the devil. So when you get to hell, you can say hello to your God. Your God is the devil. God is going to judge you. God will judge you. We come here to judge you.
Hey, get them away. Get them away. Get them away.
No, judgment is not. Read Matthew 7 chapter in the 5th verse. Jesus told the hypocrite, get the mote out of your eye that you may be able to judge your brother. Maybe be able to help him. And that's what we've done. We got the mote out of our eyes so we can point the truth to you and help you.
He wouldn't bully children.
We're not bullying anyone.
The hell you're not.
We're pointing out the
word of God. You're an idiot.
The Bible says in 2 Peter 3 chapter 9 verse, the Lord is not slack concerning his promise, as some men count slackness, but is long suffering.